Beanie. I could kill these people and think they're dead. That's the plan.
He's too big for small arms fire. Deckard, find some rockets and kill that thing.
Okay, that was dumb.
Deckard, there should be a cache of rockets near the helipad.
I'm fucking dead. That's what I should have done in the first place. I should have just fucking took this shit. Why would he do that though? What does he have to gain? He dies? I take a weapon.
He's too big for small arms fire. Deckard, find some rockets and kill that thing.
We're so close to winning. I just need a gun that works. Like if one of my homies died. Right here. I was looking at me. I couldn't move. What was I stuck on? Okay, well we figured it out now, so. This is gonna be frustrating. Okay. I'm behind. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. But why though?
Find some rockets.
god.
Looks like some sort of eye on the ends of each tentacle. Aim for the eyes of the tentacles. Griffin, get the hell out of that!
Oh, I gotta... He's just looking at me like that. It's not going in! Hello! Video game logic, it should only take one more. Huh? Give me more rockets! Some dumb shit to come out right now. Some real dumb shit.
Black order gun should be incoming. Strafing one. Good shot.
That it? Like Joe Schmo looking ass, look at him. Hey,
the Black Order has Pandora's box. They breached headquarters while you were fighting the Kraken. They got wounded everywhere. And Deckard, they captured Vivian too.
Oh no.
After the attack, the council was shattered. Communication with cells across the globe was cut off. Deckard and Lexington were left on their own. Le Fay had ordered my capture to ensure I was witness to his final triumph before my execution as a treasonous Black Order agent. Deckard and Lexington had no other options. Their only hope was to pursue the Black Order back to New York and attempt to stop Le Fay before he could install Pandora's box in his machine.
For our choppers to get any closer to the Black Order Tower.
I remember these guys.
It's all on foot from here on out. I'm dropping teams all around the tower so at least one of us has a chance to reach Le Fay's machine. Good luck.
How can I forget soldier loadout number 2 and soldier loadout number 5, right? Oh, I can give me the stupid ass fucking rocket and just see what has been.
Bravo, team. What's your status?
Alright, well. I'll call it here, I'll call it early.
Six, this is Bravo! We've been hit hard, multiple wounded!
We could do it more later.
Got
Copy that. Hold position. Switch to emergency shield and request extraction.
Copy that, the article. You're so fucking cool, man. This music's so good. Alright, that's it.